Can you just put those over there for me,
please?
Can you put my leg back up? I mean, to be clear, some of this I could do myself, but
no,
it's just fun.
It's all right. It's fine. You ready to roll?
Actually, do you mind just getting me a little coffee?
Oh.
Rockets everywhere this morning. While outdoing his fellow billionaires in the race to space. Amazon boss Jeff Bezos will blast into orbit next month.
Do you know what they call that?
A rocket.
They call it Blue Origin. Does that look a little odd to you? It's just me. Joining us now for more. Is US correspondent Alison Petrowski. Ali. The Bezos flight will officially kick off the company's space tourism business.
Yes, that's right, Carl. Good morning to you, Carl. Good morning to you, Ali. Launch of the interesting shaped rocket, thanks for pointing that out, Carl, will happen on July 20.
Down in Newcastle, that match live and free right here on Channel 9.
You're just a boy, Ali.
Giddy up. Oh, what?
Oh, wow, Ali.
Jeez. What?
Ali, what's wrong with you today?
I thought that was something nice.
Stand
right. You're just a boy.
I was going to ask you if everything was all right.
Yeah. Yeah,
you felt like
you,
that really hit you.
Thank you.
So did I. Give him a hug.
Thank you.
No, don't hug. No,
you're just a bit much, isn't it?
It is a bit much, Carl.
Share your feelings, guys. We're here for you.
Put our foot down a bit here.
Yeah.
And, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
I will give you nothing but support.
Get a bit upset.
What's that look like, you two putting your foot down?
Again?
Again? Can I do this now?
I'm actually scared of her.
I'm terrified of her. You stick your head up and it gets bitten off.
No, it's just... And all we do is just punch in every day.
I know, we do.
Provide for our families and it's just like smash.
Punch couple of battlers doing your best,
just a couple of cogs in the big machine.
A couple of what?
Cogs.
What did you think I said?
Turning... I thought it was something else.
Yes, so did I.
Right. I'm doing the sport, OK?
Do it.
I mean, you're going a bit loopy and locked out. I mean, also... Can I just actually make this point, because it's been bothering me all morning?
Yeah.
Your news bulletin this morning, just have a look at what Carl was wearing when he was standing up against the graphics board. No, it's like... Look, you've got socks and sandals, which you're still wearing. Can we just have it... Put your foot up, if you can get it up.
No,
It's like... No, I don't mean... I'm sorry. Stop.
I'm not that old.
I mean, this is like you've given up on life.
I'm not that old.
I know lockdown's hard, but you should try a little harder than this.
Are you finished now?
I don't think I have. Wake
up, Carl! Including our very own Carl and Dickie.
What's your walk?
I can't walk.
Because today marks 30 years of the Wiggles. He's the brown Wiggle.
You right? You've been saving that up over Christmas, haven't you? Introducing the brown Wiggle. It's a funny book, is it?
It's very funny.
An online petition, get this, from a gay man, I should say, to rebrand the classic Aussie ice cream Golden Gay Time, because he says that in 2021 the name is now outdated and offensive. Well, I say no, no, no. It's time to stop this cancel culture. I mean, for goodness sake, I'm drawing the line at an ice cream. And like millions of Australians, I love a gay time. I love a gay time. How can a name born in the innocence of the 1950s be offensive? It's ridiculous. I mean, we've got, just as an example, the beautiful man who does my hair in the morning, Morgan. I want to ask him what he thinks of gay time being renamed. What do you think, Morgan?
What is it about me that makes you think I'm gay?
You asked the question.
I found a pineapple in the car. Would spreading this across a few dogs at Dapto next Thursday be a wise strategy, or should I go for a roughie?
Okay, just for someone, can you point out what's a pineapple and what's a roughie for?
Okay, a pineapple is a $50 note.
Uh-huh.
And a roughie is a dog that's, oh, it's a bit of a long shot. The odds are stacked against you. Now, Shane, this is a really tough question. And I love your questions. I really do. Let me say this. First of all, a pineapple in a car, that's a rare find, mate.
Yeah.
And if you do, you want to make the best of this. My tip for you tonight is, hey, go treat yourself at the local, get a couple of coldies, maybe splurge on a palmy, and then put the rest, whatever's left in a Bricky's laptop.
You're the best.
I'm not a financial advisor, just letting you know, Shane.
Life coach, Effie.
And help them connect and be more comfortable with physical intimacy.
It's like a full body hug. But literally, do you feel like you're melting into each other, or are you still a little stiff?
We're good with intimacy. Boys are good with intimacy.
It was really fascinating to watch last night, I've got to
good
say.
Good TV.
But it was pretty awkward, wasn't it, to see?
What do you think about that? Because Alessandra, and you were away, but I interviewed her and she was saying effectively that Aussie guys are hot, but no good at intimacy and romance.
I don't know, romance is very different to kind of...
Yeah, take it to the next level. Mm.
Yeah.
You wouldn't want to stare into Bonnie's eyes like that?
With everyone watching?
I do anyway.
I suppose you're another baby, aren't you? You don't need an intimacy coach. No.
What if someone wanted to watch?
Carl!
This is going places.
It's the best.
It's World Yoga Day.
Of course.
I don't know where you're going with that.
The Indo-Tibetan Border Police have been marking the occasion with some high-altitude poses.
Can you just show us what a downward dog looks like there, Alex, for those who don't know?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hang on a second.
No, don't. Stay away from there. I mean, none of that in my yoga class.
Someone's a bit nervous.
When you're around there, I am, yes.
Enjoy it.
Before you go, my friend, to capture some images and some sounds from my dear co-host, Ali Langdon, I want you to have a look at this and everyone at home to have a look at this and see what you think.
Shampoo my hair. I really love new decoré. I love the feeling that gives it.
Stop it! I'm getting out of here.
She's hop along's moving out of the studio.
Guess what's happening this morning? We're calling this the Tim Tan. And so we brought in the gorgeous Lily, who's in to give us a bit of a hand, because it is the time for a spray tan. We'll leave you to do Alex and get a little bit of a start.
We used to be correspondents.
Lily, can you show us how it's done with Alex?
Sure.
And I'll just swing
don't
it.
Mess this
Alex,
up.
Is this hands up? Yeah. Hands down,
freezing.
Actually, like that. Just hands down, and I'll just. It's gonna feel a little bit cold.
It's cold.
How does it feel, guys? Does it feel nice?
No.
Does it feel nice?
No.
Does it feel
nice? My face as well.
No,
I feel
like.
I really want that.
Feel like.
This is the Bronco.
Oh, it's really cold.
I think that's looking a little
trumpet. That's a little bit dark. That's hot. I told you not to. I've got to go out tonight.
Can I just get up?
Careful, the 80s tats.
They're very scary. They're very hardcore, those tats.
That's a little bit
dark,
Ellie.
Hey, Lillian, is this a
little... Can you do up here?
We might need to fix that. What do you think?
Why do I look so bad?
All right, guys, you have a great weekend.
You've messed this up. This is appalling. This is appalling.
This looks good. You look great.
Well done, Ali.
You look great.
I'm glad you let me judge of my friend.
But Ali, what you've got there, again, $25 on Amazon. That there will give a nice little portable water fountain for your puppy dog. So gravity fed, you tip it up.
Check if it works.
Yeah, you can drink from that, Carl.
That's great.
It's brand new, straight from Amazon.
It's
hasn't
clean.
Been used.
Yeah, it's
been,
clean.
I don't know.
Have a drink.
No,
Let's
no,
go.
I don't think so.
Let's demonstrate how it
that
works.
Looks really off.
No, it's not. It's just water.
No.
And so you can't find it.
Why did you do that? Why did you do that? It's not like, hey, it's Saturday in the 80s.
Puppy! The puppy needed a wash.
That's not even funny.
I really got you.
Straight on the microphone.
Yes, it is. You said it was Monday fun day.
Monday fun day.
Not anymore.
Can we get wardrobe down here? Sorry.
Do you need another jacket? He's going to need a shirt and jacket.
I don't think he's
That's
coming back.
That's only $25, by the way. $25 for that.
I don't think he's coming back. Yes, Carly's just in the men's toilets drying out. There was a lot more water in that cup than I realised. Okay.
He's having a one.
He seems to be okay.
Alex. It's Monday fun day.
It is. Carl is the one who called Monday fun day, so he had to. Yeah. Really, this is his fault. I reckon we can do that. Thatcher can move.
Can't she? The Iron Lady.
Do you think we should give it a go?
It's not actually mine.
No.
No. I tell you what, the scenes between those two, though, I mean, absolutely
He's
riveting.
Making that up. Oh, yeah. They're incredible. There was certainly a scene in
there. Huh? What's with the cushion?
I don't know. It was just there. You weirdos.
It was the Queen dancing.
Well, you need to take a good hard long look at yourself.
Alex! What? Don't ever expect such things from you. You're supposed to be the innocent one, Alex.